5 years from now, computers will hear what matters. I'm Dmitry Kanevsky. Today, I would like to talk to you about cognitive computing and sense of hearing. Many years ago, when I had my first child, I was frustrated. I often did not understand what he wants, why he is crying. In 5 years, I expect such application that when baby starts to talk to us, we'll have a system that understands what baby are saying and tells us to parents or to doctors. Cognitive computing, when it talk about application, means that we try to imitate how brain work. It trains much better system that has much better results. As an example, the big problem in Brazil, floods, flooding. So one solution for IBM Lab to solve this, to put sensors that hear sound, so they can hear some movement in mountains. It can predict that maybe flooding is coming. This is an example how hearing sensors can help to prevent catastrophes. So this is just one of application for hearing. So in 5 years you come here and I'll show you this.